One in three women die of heart disease and stroke, yet 80% of these are preventable by lifestyle change. It's time to dash away heart disease and stroke by getting active. We'll get our legs and our hearts pumping at this fun run and walk. Let's unite to prevent the number one killer of women, heart disease. Join me, Alabama News Network, and the American Heart Association's Go Red for Women's Movement at the Red Dress Dash, Saturday, February 25th at the Baptist East Campus.
Register today at 2017reddressdash.itsyourrace.com.